is leading the way as the only police department in the county with body-worn cameras. Go ahead, we're going to take you for a ride along so we can see exactly how it works.
Our goal and our process or procedure is going to be that the officers have to have their camera on with every citizen interaction.
New and improved technology taking policing to a whole new level in Peru, Indiana.
Central 103, 727.
The officers just finished up body camera training. Now they're putting it to use in the streets.
Body camera's on now. In order to turn on the camera, it's just a double tap on there.
Peru Police Chief Michael Meeks says they're operating with a goal in mind, to police the police.
We're hoping that through that will help to reduce false accusations against officers, maybe help with our training as well, help with us with less court time, and even with use of force incidents.
Even when coming into contact with citizens in a traffic stop.
Try to stop this car up here. It's going a little bit over the speed limit.
Officers have the ability to review footage in real time on their cell phones, or they can go back and review it later in the day to help with reports and accuracy.
I'm stopping you for your speed back there, okay?
Well,
you got up to 35
at once. I'm sorry. I wondered, and then I haven't been in town in a while.
Miami County Prosecutor Jeff Sinkovic says there is a twofold benefit. One, protection for the officer or citizen, and two, more accuracy.
I think it's invaluable.
Last month in South Bend, a man was shot and killed by an officer who did not have his body camera activated. One reason Meeks has required officers to record every single interaction. Sinkovic agrees, saying it removes the possibility of human error.
A lot of people are not trusting in other people's words, whether it's a civilian or an officer, unfortunately. And, you know, when you have the video, I mean, that's going to answer most questions.
Peru police are on a 5-year plan that costs them $16,000 per year. Footage is held for 190 days and up to 5 years in criminal cases.
You guys are all good to go. You guys have a nice day.
Meek says they're still working out the kinks, but overall, they are excited at the new level of responsibility this brings to those in the department.
It's nice to know that you have that insurance on your body, that you're recording everything.
The police department has a working relationship with the prosecutor's office when it comes to sharing a lot of that footage in criminal cases. For now, reporting in Miami County, Darius Johnson, Fox 59 News.